On August 23, India burst into joy when Chandrayaan 3 successfully landed on the south pole of the moon. Few people know that behind that success is a woman. The key team member who made the ambitious mission a success was Ms. Ritu Karidhal Srivastava, who was nicknamed India's Rocket Woman. Dr. Karidhal is a senior scientist at the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, Mission Director of Chandrayaan 2 and Deputy Chief Executive Officer of Mangalyaan, the Mars Orbiter Mission, MOM, of India. She is fondly called the Rocket Woman because of her leadership ability and great contributions to ISRO's major projects. This success made India the first country to reach the South Pole of Earth's only natural satellite. Dr. Karidhal holds a bachelor's degree in physics from Lucknow University, then received a master's degree in aerospace engineering from the Indian Institute of Science, IISc. In 1997, she joined ISRO. Ms. Karidhal has been awarded many awards for her achievements in the aerospace field. Dr. Karidhal has always been fascinated by outer space and wanted to do something different. She collected paper clippings from ISRO and NASA newsletters, then published more than 20 articles in international and national publications in this field. Dr. Karidhal is considered a role model for women who dream of making their mark in the STEM field. ISRO's Chandrayaan 3 lander was successfully launched from the Satish Dhawan Space Center on July 14, traveling 300,000 kilometers to reach the south pole of the moon. This success made India a global power in the field of space exploration. Previously, only the US, China, and the former Soviet Union were able to send self-propelled ships to soft landings on the moon. Previously, India carried out two moon missions. The first Chandrayaan mission was launched on October 22, 2008, to find water. Chandrayaan 2 was launched on July 22, 2019, but lost only 2.1 kilometers from the moon. The main goal of Chandrayaan 3 is chemical analysis and discovery of elements for future space exploration missions.